Beautiful. You can see more of that on tonight's show, but first let's crank up the heating and crack open the bottled water for BB7's pint-sized princess. Nikki's back with us, everyone! There we go. Every TV show Nikki goes on, I imagine they use that as your intro music. Hello, lovely. How are you?
Hi, Dermot. How are you?
Not bad at all. Now, you are obsessed with this series, I hear. What's
I'm
got you hooked?
Addicted. Absolutely addicted.
Why?
It's just gripping. I can't turn the telly off.
But for someone that's lived in there, and you know, and you understand Big Brother very well. That's what we got from you, and you lived in there. What is it about this series in particular that you like?
Well, I watched Launch Night 3 times because Matt Lucas had me in absolute hysterics, and John, bless him. It was absolutely brilliant.
Okay, 4 people up for eviction tonight.
Yeah.
They don't know how many of them are going. You know better than most. How are they feeling? What goes through your mind on eviction night?
Well, when I was in there, I was up quite a few times, so kind of became a bit immune to it.
Yeah.
But you get butterflies in your stomach.
Do you look forward to it, though?
You do. It's exciting, but it's quite scary at the same time because you don't know what it's going to be like when you walk out. But.
OK, twice in your case. Let's take a look at what the nominated housemates are up to this week.
Hello, everybody out there. Please don't throw me away because I want to stay.
I think he needs a hug. Go on, sister and brother hug. Oh, look.
Good afternoon. My name's Jeremy Metcalf. I really want to stay. Please vote for me to stay in. I believe I can win.
Jeremy, are you aware of the phrase snow angel?
Please keep me in this place. It's a wonderful place. To stay, I'll keep you happy, I'll make you joyful.
In this place, all I can do is think inside the box.
What is the opposite of soft?
Hard. No, it's juicy.
You are one of the more interesting people in this group.
You have got to vote for me to stay. You know I want to stay here and show you what I can do.
To be a housemate gets better and better. Because when you're a housemate, you're part of a team, you're part of a family. You're a good man.
All right, Amelia, Jeremy. Who's going to go?
I think it's going to be Victor and Jeremy.
Okay, why? Let's go through them. Why Victor?
Well, I think he's kind of dug his own grave, but personally, I think he's, like, one of the most entertaining ones in there. I don't want Victor to go, and I really like Jeremy. I love his personality. I think he's quite funny, and he's quite charming.
So why do you think Jeremy will go?
I don't know. I just think maybe the public won't like him, and I think... I don't know. He hasn't really made that much of an effort with all the housemates. He stays, like... with a few of them. Okay. He gets on with Amelia very well.
And out of all of the housemates, but these four in particular, who do you like?
Well...
do you like Liam and Amelia?
I don't think I would get on with Amelia, personally.
Why?
Because I just think we'd clash a bit. Uh-huh.
But I a little really... bit of jealousy from you, would that be?
Absolutely. She can do the splits every single angle. No.
Okay, and if you were going in there, who'd you be cozying up to?
Oh, Anthony.
Do you like a bit of Anthony? Do you think Anthony's going to win this whole thing?
Oh, I'd like to see him win. He's lovely to everybody, and like, he's very family orientated. Like, he was so excited to talk to his mum on the phone the other day, and I just thought, oh.
And in terms of, like, obviously, because they are different people, and we've got them in there because of, you know, these talented young people, but they are beginning to lose their temper and act like real housemates because of the effect that house on them. Yeah. Do you think you could have lived in there with these people?
Some of them.
Yeah. Okay. anyone in the house that could throw a tantrum like you?
I think all of them put together, maybe.
Yeah, but other than that, definitely not. And lastly, who's going to win?
Anthony.
Okay, thanks a lot, Nikki Graham, everyone. Thank you, Nick. Lovely to have you with us. Nikki's back with us on Sunday to help judge our amazing viewer hijacker competition. We haven't got time to go outside. We're just going to have a little brief word down here. Who do you think is going to go tonight, sir?
Oh, it's Jeremy and Victor.
Jeremy and Victor. Why Jeremy?
Well, he gets too close to Amelia. He don't deserve her.
Oh, dear.
And Victor's horrible to Amelia, so...
Well, what about you, young lady?
Liam.
You think Liam's going to go? Why,
yep.
Liam?
A little bit slimy for my liking, really.
What? You don't like the meows?
No.
What about you?
Victor and Liam.
You think Victor and Liam?
Yeah. Emilia, her voice is so annoying.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is that a good reason to evict someone?
Yeah, her voice is so annoying.
All right, these guys are harsh. Thanks to all our guests, Nikki Graham, the FNF, and of course, a wonderful audience. We are back Sunday, 7 p.m. with both of the Vickies. Join me after the break for the double eviction, and at 9, the House of the Tricking along live with Gordon Ramsay, selling for a different night. See you after the break. Take care, bye.